Section cars all lined up. The Hobo Railroad's main terminal, Lincoln, New Hampshire. This is the dinner car. Olex, Long Island. Conrail caboose and a couple of Army kitchen cars. Section cars are all getting lined up, all ready for the trip down to Laconia. Paul Yorkus and Lenny Gilmore. Mud cars are going to be used by the Hobo Railroad. They have four of them. Going to be used as coaches, not powered. Now it is. Vehicles are involved in this run to Laconia. Diesel and New Haven Bud Car was supposed to be the follow-up train. come to Interstate 93. Down the BB River. This is BB River. slight derailment. Rail is spread here. At Meredith. All that's left of the Winnipesaukee Railroad.
Thank you.
far as we can go, this is Lakeport, turning the section cars around on the trip, turn trip to Lincoln. Lakeport, getting ready for the trip back to Lincoln.
Away.
this entrance too.
This locomotive used to run on the old East Branch and Lincoln Lumber Railroad. A pair of log trucks they used to haul the logs on. These are Lincoln pin coupling. This engine dates back to the late 1800s. Baldwin Locomotive Works built this. 1906.